I'm Chief of Police Dan Furr of the Georgetown Police Department. We view Team 5, our Special Operations Team, as an important part of our community-oriented, proactive approach to service. Although crime trends rise and fall, violent crime and critical, hard-to-resolve incidents never seem to leave us. Through the efforts of our highly trained Special Operations Team, we have repeatedly demonstrated our ability to safely and effectively respond to critical incidents, often resolving them before they deteriorate into even more dangerous situations.
Mike Freder, the Georgetown Police Department Special Operations Commander. Contrary to the myths promoted by the mainstream media, the primary goal of any SWAT team is the preservation of human life. With this goal in mind, our Special Operations officers respond to critical incidents such as barricaded suspects and hostage situations. We also provide specialized response to certain high-risk law enforcement missions, including narcotic search warrants, street-level drug interdiction, fugitive apprehension, and high-risk arrest situations. Better trained and better prepared than the criminals we face in order to accomplish whatever mission the Chief assigns without the loss of life. GPD has successfully utilized Team 5 on numerous occasions in recent years to safely resolve these types of incidents with minimal injury or loss of life. To prepare, Team 5 officers train hard in the use of our specialized weapons, gear, and tactics. They prepare physically by meeting rigorous fitness standards. Special Operations Team operators rehearse and practice tactical scenarios monthly, and their knowledge and abilities are regularly tested. Membership on the team is strictly voluntary, so the dedication level remains pretty high.
you.